Salam, my name is Mustafa and I'm a youth time ambassador. Today I'm here to talk about my experience and what I do as a youth time ambassador. I live in Kabul, Afghanistan, and I work as a senior program manager for a strategic communication firm. And besides my job, I'm engaged with a number of social organizations. For example, I worked as an active member of ISIC for 4 years. And in 2015, I was elected as the president of ISIC in Afghanistan. The experience was intense, and what we did was to facilitate the international exchange programs for Afghan youth to go participate in these programs abroad. And in addition to that, we organized a series of youth forums in Afghanistan that supported youth to find jobs. My first interaction with youth time was in 2018 when I participated in my first youth summer school in Shanghai. And then I participated at Youth Global Forum in 2019 in Amsterdam. The first thing is it has a very unique network. So with youth time, you can build a very good professional network. And the second thing is the way it supports the communities, like I mentioned. And the third thing is it also empowers me and develops my soft skills. And today, as an ambassador, I'm responsible to promote these good programs for youth in my country and also in other parts of the world. I'm very happy to talk more about myself, about my experience. So please comment below if you have any questions about my country, about my experience, and also how to be part of the Youth Time International Movement programs. I'll respond to your comments. And I hope to see you in summer school 2020 in Iceland.